Hello guys. Welcome to your YouTube channel NB InfoTech. In this video, we are performing a web protection test, with the help of the 60 malicious URLs. This is the third video of the web protection test series. In this video, we are using another two Chrome extensions. First is McAfee Web Advisor. And second is Norton Safe Search. Both are the well-known antivirus software. But here we are checking for which browser extension, or add-ons is better in terms of web protection. Actually, this extension McAfee Site Advisor Enterprise not useful, and it was not detected even a single URL. So later, I replaced it with McAfee Web Advisor. But for McAfee Web Advisor you need to download and install one .exe file first. Then only its extension works. First, we will test Norton's browser extension. But with Norton's extension, there is one problem that it forced you to use its own search engine. And does not allow to set other search engines like Google, or Yahoo, etc. as default. We are performing this test with the help of an automated PowerShell script, which will fetch the URL from the text file and then auto-load into the web browser. But this time I have done some more improvements to the automated script. So the total number of malicious URLs blocked by the Norton Safe Search extension is 12. Our next extension waiting for the test is the McAfee Web Advisor. Let's start the web protection test with the same malicious URLs.
Thank you.
So the total number of malicious URLs blocked by the McAfee Web Advisor extension is 45. But the disadvantage is that you need to install the McAfee Web Advisor application first. So what do you think about these tests? And out of these two plugins, which browser plugin you like to use? Comment your answer. If you like this video, then give a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel NB InfoTech, and press the bell icon to receive the notification whenever we upload a new video. In the comment, suggest to us more antivirus tests that you want. Till the time, take care. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.